Our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Is now enabled. Okay, clear. Good job, nice overtake. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Gap to car in front is 4.5 seconds. aware we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Plus one lap of extra fuel, fuel target plus one. To pit this lap, so push now. That's P1, P1, you're leading the race. We're leading our teammate by 28.5 seconds. Release, release. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. To the car behind is 2.8 seconds. Is 7.0 seconds. yellow flag. Green flag. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. To the car in front is 6.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 13 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:38.9. Gap ahead is 5.8 seconds. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. Around a second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. flag, virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Fuel is looking really good, you're managing it well. Gap behind us is 4.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 34.0. Tire condition is still looking good. amongst this lap, push hard on the in-lap. Second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass him. Engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix two soon. Is 1.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:32.3. We're dropping back by around 4 tenths a lap. Of fuel remaining. gap to the car ahead is increasing by a few tenths per lap. The gap to the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 32.3. They're building a lead of 6 tenths per lap. We've been awarded a time penalty. The gap to the car in front is 2.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:32.3. They're building a lead of 6 tenths per lap. Behind is 22.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 33.2. Is dropping back by about 3 tenths a lap. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Our gap behind is 22.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:33.5. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. We'll be right back. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap.